washing hands before the food and after the food, and extra wash if the meal was meat in order to get rid of the smell of meat from the hands. And also it is sunnah not to dry your hands when you wash your hands before the meal. You're not supposed to touch anything, not even a towel.